All right. Well, we're gonna plow again, and it's I did it at 12 o'clock the first time, and now it's maybe 4:15, so another 4 hours. So let's do a quick measure here and see how much additional snow we got. We got about another 3 inches, so that should set me at 9 in total. Let me see if I can find a spot that was never plowed or anything over here. Some virgin snow. Let's see, you see lots of wind blown crap. Let's go back here in the yard. Yeah, we got just about 9. So we're gonna try to fire up the deluxe dog eater here. Hasn't run for probably over a month. And I'll throw some gas in it first. So let's bring the gas can over here. I do have the battery minder thing on it. Let's see. Just get my gas can going here. Let's see. Take my gloves off for this. But man, it sure is windy and cold, I'll tell you that. It's really sucky out there. Let's see. We'll throw some gas in this turd and see what we can do, you know? Ooh, it smells good. This gas can is like the slowest thing in the world. Whew, it's cold. I think it's about 20 degrees out and the wind is probably going 20 to 30 miles an hour. Tonight and tomorrow night is supposed to be below zero, so well, that should be enough, I think. Now, I gotta open up the fuel valve. I'm gonna check the oil too. Let's see, oil is dead on. And like I said, this thing hasn't run for since I put the snow blower on, which was about a month ago. It's all pieces of grass in here from last year. Let me just pull those out real quick. Not like it matters, but I would like to start the day with a clean blower over here. This is like an ornamental grass. I have it back by my propane tanks, and I usually make a path to the tanks for the propane guy. All right, let's unplug this Schumacher over here. And you get the garage door opened up here. Maybe by the time we get this door open and everything, we'll see some gas down in the carb bowl. Let's see. Hopefully the battery's good. Give it some choke. Let's see, here we go.